And two teens arrested in the murder case of Joshua Hardin. Officials charge 18-year-old Jerome Smith III, whose mugshot you see there, and a 16-year-old in this death. Now, the victim planned to meet the two to sell stereo equipment at Welcome Park in Greenville, and that duo was arrested last week in unrelated cases.